This is a story about identity. What is the difference between the image we project to the world and who we know we are inside?
Well, even if we have an idea of who Clark is in Smallville, that's not exactly who he is as an adult.
You gotta be kidding me.
To see a young Superman kind of discovering who he is and stepping into his own power, I think is always an interesting way to come at something.
At some point, they're gonna ask me where I'm from and why I was sent here.
It also explores the beginning of his relationship with Lois Lane, which I just think is so exciting. That's my favorite.
The Superman.
He doesn't call himself that.
It's about what happens to Kal-El to make him put on the suit and make the decision to be the hero that we all know him to be.
Coffee boy!
Large skinny vanilla latte, no whip, and I hope you don't mind. I had them add a dash of cinnamon to the grinds. It really wakes it up.
This is him really starting off as a coffee boy and figuring out what his place is in the world.
It's hard to know how much of himself to reveal to the world before people stop viewing him as Clark and start seeing him as Kal-El. And then what does being Kal-El mean to the rest of the world?
They don't know me.
We find out that there's other aliens in this world other than him, which he thought he was alone.
Stop the truck.
There's the paranoia of him hiding from the human race because what his father and mother have warned him about.
Ike Amadi came in to voice John Jones. We didn't want him to feel completely modern and completely comfortable in Earth sort of speak. I think it's that fine line of still being likable and still feeling somewhat human, but also having that alien aspect.